and I finish track. Tap the waypoints to see them. Zoom in a little. Or tap the track to see the altitude gradients on the bottom here. You can tap along to see the height at each point, and a corresponding green dot moves along the track. So at that point in the track, we were at 8 meters above sea level. Now that we've recorded our track, let's send it to Google Earth. You tap send, comes out the folder. It will write it to the others folder on your files. You can then plug this phone into a computer and you can open that KMZ file, and it will open in Google Earth if you've got Google Earth installed. And the finished track. Time's out, and then goes on. And then the low pass screen mode will go on, and it dims. Unlock. Lock. Mark off the waypoints you visited. Don't need to delete them anymore.